If you wish to learn the way of the Dharma, first, from all you have to bow to begin a new Sangha. What do you mean Sangha?
English. Repentance, usually.
And pardon, then translate. You must take Eshu in the Buddha, Dharma, and Sangha, Sankhikai. Following that, you have to study Bukai. I will see. Let us begin with Sangha, following your Zen Master. Chant Sangha more. Learn to manifest your true nature. Hi.
Next are the three treasures and the three refuges. This was teaching which came from the Buddha's manifestation attainment of the truth.
Yeah.
Treasures, the three refuges, that we can call them three sila, and now we will have the part of the ceremony where we practice the five sila. It's no good to misunderstand the sila and think of them as precepts. I think when people hear the word precept, they think precepts are basically injunctions to do good and not do bad. But the foundation of the sila is that originally we all are pure. The original condition is the condition of not needing to seek good or avoid evil. And when we ask what is the very foundation of the sila, it's exactly what I always talk about, this activity of plus and minus, alternately and repetitively, unifying and separating over and over. But that activity is happening absolutely without any will. So there really is nothing like good and evil in the sila. And that's why we say that there is no dharma activity apart from the activity of the sila, and likewise there is no activity of the sila apart from the activity of the Dharma. And so we can also say that the very activity which forms you is none other than the activity of the sila. To bow, to do the activity yourself, which forms yourself, which brings yourself into being, means to take the sila. There are five of them.
般の人も、まあ、僧侶も、おじいさんも、若い人も、すべてこの鉄の白というものを締めて、マニュアルとしてね、自分は現れたり、かぶれたりしてこのだとこういうのである。
Whether you're an old person or a young person, whether you are a monk or a lay person, everybody is manifesting the activity of the five sila, and through that they are alternately and repetitively being manifest and disappearing over and over.
So, this kind of thing,
when you appear, everything appears with you. When everything disappears, you disappear too.
So, this kind of
The true sila is for you to follow yourself. But when I say obey yourself or follow yourself, you can't forget that there is no yourself apart from the plus activity, and there is no yourself other than the minus activity. None of you have mastered the sila, and that's why all of you are doing your Zen practice in a mistaken way.
こういうところに降りながら、ね、愛人ができるというと、愛人に溺れてしまって、座禅をしなくなってしまう。
If you are like that, then you might find a lover, but then you get drowned in your relationship with your lover, and you can no longer do zazen.
それでは白を破るということになる。
And that means breaking the sila.
愛人はしても共に座禅をしなきゃならない。
If you find a lover, then you should do zazen together. Even if you have a lover, you are manifesting the dharma activity. And so the practice you need to do is to manifest
it.従う場合は、まあ、大きく分けるというと、ですから5つのダルマの働きが現れるわけです。
If we categorize the Dharma activity into five very broad categories, then we get these five sila.
ですから、ここの five sila の、ね、翻訳は難しいが、まあこう、もう一応こうで、英語で翻訳してあるから、それによってここで式を挙げる、はい、
It's very difficult to translate the sila into English, and this translation here is just kind of a sort of not very good translation, but it's all we have, so we'll do the ceremony using it.
The first, the way to manifest that sila is to manifest the wisdom.That knows Pitriyak, Parasitya Samutupada. Parasitya Samutupada is the activity of the Dharma. So, and the first one. Now, still.
We'll let the introduction part here and I'm sorry to say that it sounds like sort of a Christian explanation of the sila and the dharma activity, but somebody went to a lot of trouble to make it so less sweet.
Dharma is dharma wa kishite minasan no honto no minasan no
nai. The dharma is not an object to you. The true dharma. The complete self is the complete dharma. But we are born from that perfect dharma. But in the beginning, the self is not perfect. And so when you are born, simultaneously, the world of objects appears. And it can be thought that to be in a world which has objects is not a good thing. People, it's possible to think that it's not good to have an imperfect, incomplete self. But it's part of the Dharma activity to have the imperfect self be manifest.
ですから、不完全に現れた自己は完全を発達しない。